I'm Tony Shepley from Shepley Wood Products. Charitable giving is a part of our company's DNA. This year, some of our regular fundraising activities were really put on hold by COVID-19 and the need for social distancing. So we've switched from some of our normal charitable fundraising events like golf and fishing tournaments to brewing beer for a cause. COVID-19 has put a lot of pressure on working family finances. Housing Assistance Corporation saw this need early on and put together a Workforce Housing Relief Fund. To help that Workforce Housing Relief Fund keep people in need from losing their housing, we've collaborated with our friends at the Barnstable Brewing Company in Hyannis to introduce a new craft lager beer that we call Civic Rent. Working with Barnstable Brewing and the local package stores, we've been able to give back a significant part of the proceeds from the sale of each can or case. Housing Assistance Corporation has helped us evaluate candidates for rent and mortgage subsidies where income interruption has created some very difficult situations for our local workforce. Our goals for Civic Rent were, number one, to raise money to help others. Number two, to drive awareness of the housing need for our workers. Number three, to bring people together to collaborate on charitable action. And number four, to pay it forward as an inventive, enjoyable way. We say we pay it forward with every pint. And I say Civic Rent tastes great, feels even better.